Marco Polo presents History Schmistory, December 12th. On this day, in 1098, the first Crusaders capture and plunder Mara, Syria. Food supplies were short, so the Crusaders resorted to cannibalism.
I call dibs on the kneecaps.
You actually want to eat the kneecaps? Ugh, that is disgusting. Now, can somebody please pass me the cheekbones?
That's this day in History Schmistory.